All right, y'all. What's up? We got another video here. This time, it's something different. Y'all read the title. We got an unboxing right here. I don't know if y'all can see this package that good, but we got an unboxing. And yes, I already cheated. I opened up the packaging already. Y'all seen the title? Okay, now. Dang. Now, we got the chain. I'm finna go ahead and open up the chain. Y'all already seen the title. But yeah, we got this. Today we got this, y'all can see, I got that XXX, Tentacion chain. I got the smaller one though. Mr. Ryan ordered the smaller one, and you know, and you know, you got a nice little bag or whatever, look like it's card in here. It got a little card in here. I guess this is a brand or something, but there's a little card in here about other chains. Then they got their Instagram, dear customer. Oh, it say dear customer. May accessorize always harmonize with your beauty. May you stay forever young. But yeah, that's the case. But enough with this. I'm gonna move this over here. And on to the chain. Now the chain is up in this plastic. I'm gonna have to edit this out. But yeah. Alright, y'all. See, I know. It got a little darker because I cut the flash off. Because when I looked at the thing, I didn't even know that you couldn't even see right down here. But it's a good thing I pulled up everything. But look, basically, just in case y'all get this chain or get something similar. Because I wanted a bigger chain than this one. But made a mistake and got a smaller size. So it ain't tripping too bad. It's actually wrapped up. And you peel it off. Like you peel it like that. And then you unravel it like that. Because I thought it was like a sleeve because of this right here. And I thought you had to pull it all the way out, but it was too sticky. But it turns out you just unwrap it, and then the whole chain just falls out. Dang, this chain. I forgot to tell y'all, this chain got some weight to it. It had weight to it in the packaging. And then even out of the packaging, it still got some weight to it. But yeah, and then there go that. Done with that too. I gotta pick all that up. Later, but yeah, here go the chain itself. I got the stainless steel chain. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the stainless steel one. This thing is heavy. Oh my gosh. But yeah, as y'all can clearly see, by me getting this chain, yes, I am a XXX Tentacion fan. I've been a fan for a minute, but I actually became a fan after he died. It wasn't no bandwagon type stuff. It's just like, it was just, I kept on seeing him after he popped, like after he was died. I thought he was a regular rapper. When I listened to him, I seen that he really wasn't. And I seen who he was and stuff like that and what he did. So, you know, I kept on listening to him. And to this day, I still listen to him. I kind of listen to him probably like sometime, I don't know, probably almost a year. No, not a year. I don't know, but I've been listening to him for a minute. So, yeah. But here go the chain. I might go outside or something so y'all can see me try it on and stuff like that. But yeah, I'm just doing a couple of shots of it before I go outside of the chain real quick. And yeah, I got this chain for my birthday. I had ordered it like two days ago, but my birthday was yesterday. And it got here last night. Well, it got here yesterday, but I didn't know until last night. So I decided to go ahead and unbox it for y'all. So yeah, let's go ahead and go outside and get this unboxing on, so let's get it. All right, so as y'all can see, I got on the chain. As y'all can clearly see, I got on the chain. And I got the tail hanging in the back. But yeah, I might do another video on this because I actually wanted the thicker and longer chain or whatever. But hey, I ain't tripping because, I mean, I did want it for my birthday. But I might go in the sunlight to catch a couple of shots of it or whatever. And yeah, but as y'all can see, it fits pretty good. I like mine a little loose on the neck, that way I can breathe. So yeah, we're gonna get to, but yeah, as y'all can see, you know, yeah.
Tell the feeling like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping a damn lie. Tell the feeling like my life was a damn game. Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime. Only time I feel pain when I'm feeling love. That's why I tell it on my face that I'm down numb. Only time you got my mind when I'm all alone. That's why I'm never really alone in the nighttime. Change hoes like clothes, I can get attached. Cause these hoes spots told us like lit matches. I've been feeling
you on the chain. I don't think I gave my opinion yet, but my opinion is I actually like the chain a lot. I think it's good. You definitely want to get a piece like this. I mean, I wanted the bigger, I want a thicker chain or whatever, and the one that hangs a little bit lower. Because this one right here, we all saw it outside, but depending on how I link it, it stops like. All right, y'all. But yeah, like as I was saying, basically this probably hangs pad a little bit like above my stomach. Or whatever, I don't know if y'all can tell. I got to sit up a little bit, but it hangs like right here or whatever. So yeah. But that's my thoughts on it. If you definitely want it, I think you should get it. You know, and they got different colors. But I want the iconic silver look because, you know, that's the one X had. And I actually admire his style a lot. I like him. But rest in peace to him. My condolences to them. But if y'all definitely want to copy it, copy it. I mean, I like it. If it's definitely, I don't know if it's really my style. Like, I want it, but I don't know if it really looks right on me. Most likely, I'm going to wear it anyway. So, you know, but yeah. Yeah, so y'all give it a like, you know, give it a like. Rest in peace for X. Go down in the comments, spam that. Go tell me, y'all go down in the comments. Let me know what y'all favorite song is or whatever. And until the next video, like, comment, subscribe, and peace.